goes as 3:28 tries to make his way to the infield. Michael Mills there, so Drama's remove at the race leader. Second, Young is back in third. Witchley is fourth in 6.62. Oh, and into the tyres there on the way into turn one. Around and out goes, I think that was 3.6 Cole. Indeed it was, as the chequered flag goes out there. So the green flag goes out on circuit and we are away and racing for the one stock cars in the white and yellow grade event. So away we go, and it's 82, Mosley who leads you off from 4.53, Tommy Andrew 3.52, Bradley Blythe in third, but he runs wide down into the corner, and 5.80, Matty Orman now takes up the running there. The front is still 82. So Mosley, race leader in this one. Back through he comes. 4.53, Tommy Andrew second. We are 5 to go next time. Mr. Starter, please. 5 to go next time. Nearly trips over the back market car, 301 Mark Allen. So scary moments for him there. So gets back on move as the chequered flag is made ready. 82 Mosley it is, who comes through in that ears out, and away we go with 42 stock cars in that there. He's number one. Straight away down there in the corner. That 3-2-4. Backer involved down there. We go wave yellows on the raceway. Once again, we go back to wave yellows. We'll move ahead. 5-4-4. Rogers down there. Some ground down. Back stretch. Top two getting away very strongly so far in this. Please, 5 next time. 77, Tom Earl. So we have the flag try next time. 527, please, is through. We go into the lap boards now. 77, Tom Earl. And the Stevens in travel 8. 618, not good, he's on that down. England also on that down from his skirmishes. So 223. Is next Toby Partridge. Oh, 207 there, Patrick involved there, 39 Tom Bradley also clattering into 527 Riddle. Pitchland leads the way then from 375 Craig Little. Coming through strongly already into third spot is 452. Although in fact Lou Goodwin gets the driver out the outside, so Spears hanging on in that spot. Spins out to the fourth place there. Two on the evening. your early race leader then in this. Down the back straight from 1.63, Mark Barmer, 3.52, Steve Live. So, a lot of pace early on there, and really has punched the field. And Davison, 4.69, getting tangled up, 4.63 with James and Morris out there. So, drivers for one or two of these. Four, 5, 3. Tommy Andrew leads it through from Mark Barber in 1.63. Drops on third. Blythe has recovered it. He finds it. It's enough to kick it back. We are halfway next time then, Mr. Starter. Halfway next time. And Broxop now gets the inside run onto 4, 5, 3. Thomas Andrew. No, Broxop it is now up to second. Thomas Andrew to third. He's now got Ryan Harrison on his heels. We've got Tangles down there. Casey Engleson in 1.20 up the side of Mark Clayton in 4.99. So 1.7 that leaks the gets taken around early doors there. The car with that wing on the top. James Wrigley is now who takes up the running. So Wrigley goes through now, leading the way on this. 1.86 George Turicchi, 9.92 Harley Burns is there for third. So 1.45 Adams crashes out into them there as well. And we go wave yellows on the raceway. We go wave yellows once again on the raceway. So it's made it back out. Oh, down four once again in the walls in 7.07. Gets rattled in the fence, and three or four others getting involved down there. Carl Taylor also in with him. We've got a blue top still stranded down in that corner. Gets going again. It's actually England, I think, in 3.46. James Roger over there on that back stretch. And there we go, Reds out. Reds out on the raceway. Reds out. Fantastic. We're halfway next time, Mr. Starter. Halfway next time. Charging down there. Brennan gets running all the front of the train. 1.83 Ginchard surges through and up to third place down the back straight. So Ginchard to third. 5.27 Wrigley there going after him. Just for the moment, and oh, into the bumpers there. 9.68 Brennan fires in and takes around 5.27 Wrigley. It takes it 58 England home in second spot in that. 25 drivers out there on circuit then. Thomas Andrew early problems in that 4.53, pulls wide and doesn't really get going at the drop of the green. Gets going again, and there's Matty Allman leads them through in car 580. So Allman now leading the way from 1.63, an earlier winner, Martin Barber. There is Rob Mitchell in 95, fourth. After that, 5.4 De Vries. So we go with the rack player, then 1.66 Bobby Griffin comes out ahead of going through once again. 95 Mitchell second, and then down the back straight we have wave yellows. We go wave yellows. Away we go once again with the Formula One that stock car final. 16 that news gets a bit crusted on the start. Oh, Junior goes out with Newson. They all find their way through somehow though. Three, Mark Barmer for Rob Mitchell in 95, 97, Ryan Harrison going through there. Down into one and two, Barmer around the outside, stays with him though. It's 97, Ryan Harrison coming around half turn number four. touch of the wheels there, and there's damage on the back of the 163 car from where he went in hard earlier. So Palmer with the damage from that one, the sparks trailing and the smoke. Still keeps it on at the moment. 97 minutes to be a leader there, 163. Palmer in the second. Palmer goes out once again down there on the corner. Matty Allman re-joining the fray then. Yes, through we go. So 97 Harrison with that three laps left to go now. Now we are going to see them as we come back for the chequered flags. Victory, it is going to be 97. Away we go with tonight's Formula 2 stock car Grand National. So field away, 75 off and in and on the raceway. Away we go once more with Formula 2 stock car Grand National. Second place, but can we catch Jay Carey? Oh, in we go. Behind that, H4 Tesla. That's the run. 3-4-5, Jay Carey. 97 Harrison there for second. Slaughter there in third. Oh, 97 coming underneath Jay Carey. Harry around the outside, though. 95, Rob Mitchell has gone out down here as well. It's chequered flags this time around. And it's 97 Ryan Harrison who takes the chequered 3-4-5. Harry home for second, and Charlie Sorda in third as the rest of the field come through and over the line to complete that one. That's everyone through. Mr. Starler, thank you. And reds on that, please. We go reds on that, please.